Fire started just after 5 a.m. at a home on Oak Street. When firefighters arrived, flames had taken over the front of the home and spread to two neighboring homes. Firefighters got everyone out of those houses, but several people were taken to the hospital to be treated for burns.